Start. Mr. Deputy Speaker, sir, on this occasion, I rise to say a few words on the budget presented by the Honorable Finance Minister. As admitted by the Minister himself, this is only an interim budget and it does not provide for any new schemes, but I dare to say that the budget has been prepared with great care and attention to satisfy all patients. First of all, I wish to point out that we should give greater importance to water supply drainage. It is seen from the papers that the government have recently decided to permit all municipalities in the state to raise loans for the implementation of water supply and drainage schemes only from the residents of the areas concerned. In view of the present financial position and when the money market is shy, it is not possible for the municipalities to raise the loans from local residents who will not come forward with contributions for the loan. The municipal administration, namely the difficulty faced by municipal councils in securing suitable men to run their dispensaries and medical institutions, the scale of pay given for medical employees of municipalities is much lower than that given to the employees in regular government service. As a result, doctors are not willing to work in municipal dispensaries. In view of this, I request the government to raise the scales of pay of the medical employees of the municipalities so as to bring them on a par with the government scales. At the same time, this revision should also be appealed to the staff working in homes and centers. On this occasion, I would request the government to render all facilities and help for the improvement of agriculture. I would request them to do all that they can for increased production of food and also for extension of electricity to all rural areas where there are no such facilities for supply of electrical power. Referred to the proposed sales tax on goods, so this additional tax will add burden and difficulties to the people at large. But at the same time, I may agree to the levy of tax on the luxury items. Thank you. Letter from Arya and Company, Kolkata, to Mrs. Surya and Company, Mumbai. Dear Sirs, we thank you for your letter as desired by you. We have today dispatched the cycles and the accessories through our lorry service. In this connection, we regret to inform you that there has been regular power supply in our area for the past 60 days and we are unable to run the generator sets due to some reason. For this problem, our production has suffered very much and we are unable to keep our vats. We are trying to fulfill our commitments to the best of our ability. We very much regret the inconvenience caused to you. We hope that you will not mind this small delay because of our long business relationship. We are also manufacturing various sizes of cycles to suit the various age group of children. We expect the balance amount from you. Thanking you, yours faithfully.